the time comes soon when... What? Who are you to dare set foot here? Ah. You are Dragonborn. I can feel it. And yet... You have done little beyond killing a few dragons. You have no idea of the true power a Dragonborn can wield. This realm is beyond. You have no power here. And it is only a matter of time before Solstheim is also mine. I already control the minds of its people. Soon, they will finish building my temple, and I can return home. She can await my arrival with the rest of Tamriel.
You read the book, and then... It seemed as though you were not really here. I could see you, but also see through you. Where? Where is he? Can we reach him? Can we kill him? This is a dangerous thing, then. We should return to my village and show this to my father. Perhaps Storm can make sense of what is going on. Come, there looks to be a way out through here. See that green light? That comes from the Windstone, where my people work against their will. They must be freed soon. The village is just ahead. Storm has used his magic to raise a barrier around it, protecting the few of us left. That the barrier is still there is a good sign. Yet hope.
Freya, what news do you bring? Is there a way to free our people?
No, but I have brought someone who has seen things. She has confirmed that Mira is the one behind the suffering of our people.
I fear that it will be so.
But how is that possible, after all this time?
I fear there is too much we do not yet know.
Please, tell Storm what has happened.
So you have seen things, yes. My magic grows weak, and so does the barrier around our village. Time is short. Tell me what you know. How do you know this? The legends speak of that place. Terrible battles fought at the temple. The dragons burning it to the ground in rage. They speak also of something worse than dragons buried within. Difficult to imagine, but if true, it means what I feared has come to pass. Mirak was never truly gone, and now has returned. If you could go to this place and see him, are you like Mirak? Are you dragonborn? Then perhaps you are connected with him. The old tales say that he too was dragonborn. I am unsure. It may mean that you could save us, or it may mean that you could bring about our destruction. But our time here is running out. The few of us left free of control cannot protect ourselves for much longer. You must go to Sering's Watch. Learn there the word that Mirak learned long ago, and use that knowledge on the Windstorm. You may be able to break the hold on our people there, and free them from control. Much of what was known has been lost to the ages. He was dragonborn, yet he served the dragons. A priest in their order. Highly esteemed and very powerful. Then he turned against them, becoming something they feared. He was defeated long ago, but it seems he was never really destroyed. All Maker shall.
They attacked us. Those bastards at Frostle stole our treasure. Wait, forget I said that. That's my treasure. You can't have it.
Never should have come here.